Michelle Vallejo is a different kind of Democrat. She promoted the Green New Deal, which would kill oil and gas, destroying Texas energy jobs. Vallejo is a star recruit of the Working Families Party, who want to defund the police. And she's even for ending cash bail, putting criminals back on the streets. She's different, all right. Michelle Vallejo may work somewhere else, but she's wrong for South Texas. NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.